Hey, this is David Hood with TigerNet.com. Once again, inside Death Valley, where the Tigers held a scrimmage today. Now, today was a full scrimmage. Remember a couple days ago, they held a situational scrimmage. Today was a full scrimmage in the Valley, kicking, offense, defense, the whole thing. I'm holding a Sharpie that I just found here, and the reason I'm doing it is because Clemson, apparently, first-team offense, first-team defense, everybody was really sharp today. In fact, Dabo said that the first team defense dominated, the first team offense dominated. He said the first team offense scored every time they had the football. So they were indeed very sharp today. That's a good thing. He also said that quarterback Kelly Bryant maybe had his best day of fall camp. Apparently multiple touchdown passes going against that second and third team defense. As Kelly Bryant looked really good. He said Trevor Bryant's looked good. Trevor Lawrence has looked good. He also said Chase Bryce, not a good day. Not really Chase's fault. Had a drop on one. Had a couple of things happen. Chase will come back. He'll get better. Right now, though, the Tigers getting ready for Furman here in just a few days. So they'll have another 3 days off as they get ready for school. So they'll have Friday, Saturday, Sunday off. They'll get back at it on Jervie next Monday, Tuesday. School starts next Wednesday. And then after that, Dabo says it's all preparation for Furman. We're looking forward to that September 1st opener. And right now, I mean, if you kind of had to guess, you'd say Kelly Bryant's going to get those first-team snaps after today. Once again, really good scrimmage in Death Valley for the Tigers. Everybody was sharp. This is David Hood, TigerNet.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our videos, TigerNet.com.